Look at this right here. The legends.
Mm-hmm. Well, matter of fact, oh, wait.
You right here.
Hey, now. Hey, now.
Now, tell me something. Where you took that? Where you took the photo at?
In Manhattan. Oh, in the little studio? Photo. Yeah, studio.
Oh, okay. That's what's
yeah.
up.
Yeah, man. Yeah, right that was right. actually there, 88, late 88, early yeah. 89. We finished that album in 88, yeah. and they put it on the shelf till 89.
Oh.
So we was frustrated back then because, right. you know, the whole theme back then was you make a joint, you want it to come out as soon as possible because it's fresh.
Right, right.
And so it just was what it was. And really, for if that shit became a pattern, it was frustrating at first, but we just relaxed after a while mm-hmm. because every album that we ever put out mm-hmm. was finished a year before.
So
was, and this we
the whole process. Home, we would finish that album
and then stay for a year, yeah. especially if they had other artists that they was focused on.
Right.
You understand? So they was focused on EPMD at that time because mm-hmm. they signed before us.
Right.
So we had to wait till they did what they was gonna do the numbers with them. So we sitting there like, mm-hmm. motherfucker, this need to come out now.
Yeah. Yeah. I know.
And then when it came out, it was well received. That was a blessing.
It ran.
So I was like, all right, we good.
Right.
So that motherfucker ran and they played it. Everybody played it.
The original one.
89 and 91. But in 90.
Hip hop junkies on this, right?
No, this is Funky For You.
Oh, Funky For You. Yeah.
The second was Hip Hop Junkies.
Yeah, his second was Hip Hop Junkies.
And that came out in 91. Singles here too.
But we finished that one in 90.
Look at that shit.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I ain't gonna touch it.
All this fucking shit is fucked up. It's not nice. It's just been abused. This record is played everywhere. And if you played No Bones and Ice Cream in any club from 1991 to 2005, you just... That's the single, man. That was my single.
No Bones and Ice Cream.
And your mama took the rag off her head. Now she has a perm. Quote, unquote. Quote the gods. Best. The goats. Quote the goats.
That's fire.
DJ White Owl. You got it.
Yeah,
a little hip hop history.
Just put it in
this
your pocket.
Exciting.
You know?
Just a little bit of history right now. Yeah, in Harlem.
Yeah.
Let me get my own picture of me tonight.
Yeah, I want to record it though.
Hey.
Oh.
Oh.
Brother, slow down. All right,
hey, yo, hold up. Let's play some.
Hold on.
time.
To get some space, yeah, baby. Come around the block. Cause man, my tip is harder than a rock.
No doubt.
That word up.
Peace.
I'm about to say.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Tooth is on his way, yo, quiet as can. The tall, slim, fly kid with dope steps. Yeah, coming with a box of hats. Yo, Greg Nice, is that girl all that? You sit so sweet, the skins is fat. I don't bang cause I'm not that big on ya. I dress warm so that I won't catch pneumonia. My arms are stronger than ammonia. I'm a diamond, you're a cubic zirconia.
See the spot for a minute.
Well, I guess that's why they call it
the new hit.
Before I was the first one with rumors on the block before, right. I've been locked up before. I hit a nigga with a rock and a sock before, right. I left bitches in shock before. Hustled weed and coke on the block before, right. Got a penis in the shop before. I smoked a block with my nigga Tupac before. Dabbing arms, throw one hitter. Call me smooth beat, throw one spitter. Throw to the floor, take this shit seriously. Niggas run, talking to me.
Come on, yes, y'all. Come on, y'all.